Let's go in and fill out the left-hand column. What's the final velocity in the x direction going to be?